So I'm going to read the first story that is in your packet. It is called Grizzly and Polar Bear Fluency Practice Section 2. The title of the story is Adaptations, Grizzly and Polar Bears. Every animal has adaptations. These are special ways that a body works or is made. Not all birds eat the same things. Their beaks have different shapes. Some fish that live at the bottom of the ocean glow in the dark. Mammals live all over the world, so they need to have different skills and body shapes. Giraffes have long tongues. They use them to pull leaves off the top of trees. Jackrabbits have wide feet to run across sand. These things help animals be as effective as they can be. This means that they can do the best job possible of finding food and raising offspring. Adaptations are very important for keeping all animals alive and able to reproduce or have offspring. Similarities. Mammals have adapted to live in different parts of the world. Bears live all over the world. Grizzly bears live in North America. Polar bears live inside the Arctic Circle. In many ways, they are the same. They are very large animals. They can weigh more than 1,500 pounds. Both kinds of bears have toes with claws they cannot retract. This means bears cannot pull their claws inside. They can stand on their hind legs. They can even sit up, as if they were sitting in a chair. And all bears have rounded ears. Differences. Grizzly bears and polar bears have adapted to conditions in the different places they live. Polar bears' fur is white. They can blend in with the ice and snow in the Arctic Circle. They can sneak up on the prey without being seen. They also have a layer of blubber or fat over 4 inches thick. This helps keep them warm even though the air temperature can be negative 80 degrees Fahrenheit. Their paws have fur on the bottom. This protects them from the ice and snow. Grizzly bears do not live in the ice and snow. Their fur is brown. This helps them blend in with the trees and rocks in their environment or where they live. Their claws are longer than a polar bear's. Polar bears eat only meat. Grizzly are omnivores. They are just as happy eating fish as they are eating berries. They use their claws to catch fish. They also use them to dig around for roots or insects. These bears also have a large hump of muscle over their shoulders. This makes their front legs very strong. It also helps them run quickly in order to catch prey. Bears are only one kind of animal, and as you can see, where they live greatly affects what they are like. Adaptations are very important to bears, and they are important to every other kind of animal. Adaptations are what makes each kind of bear unique.